That ain't mine. That's not mine. That's not mine.
I can't say it enough how grateful I feel for this. Not everybody gets this privilege. My dad always drove a truck. He still has the same truck he's had for a very long time. And I always wanted to, you know, be like him. It feels good to be here. It wasn't easy, you know, but it shouldn't be easy. And because it wasn't easy is why I work hard all the time. I believe it's why I'm where I am right now. We are professional grade.